towards our ears. We're making our spine nice and long, sitting up tall, and shoulders roll back. Shoulder blades come together, opening up the chest wide, and then relaxing the shoulders down as we get ready to give a big inhale in. You can rest the hands on the knees if that feels good, or just by the sides. Take another big breath in. And on the exhale, let's look down. So chin comes down to chest. So take your time to get there. Feel that neck stretch here. So everything's connected. We're stretching out the neck, stretching out the back. Let's find length in our spine as we look down. Still sitting up tall. Let's slowly look down to the right side, giving the left side of our neck a big stretch. So we're still looking down, but gently looking over to the side. Feels too tight or tense, you can just relax, come closer towards the middle. On your next exhale, we'll come completely to center, looking down. If you want a little bit of ab pressure, you can interlace your fingertips, place your hands behind your head, and just letting the weight of your hands just bring your head a little lower. So try not to press too hard, just letting your hands lie on your head. Deep breath in. Big breath in. Let's gently look up. So keeping our hands behind our head, we're opening up the elbows here, opening the chest. Big inhale. Exhale to slowly make your way down. Look down. Elbows come in to center. So nice, gentle, slow movements here. We'll take two more big breaths, following the breath on the inhale, looking up, opening, expanding, and on the exhale, relaxing, releasing. Turtle in its shell, and then we pop our head out, look at the sun, and then we'll come all the way back down, coming back into our shell. We'll release the arms slowly back onto our legs or by your side. Find what feels best for you, where you feel relaxed, where your shoulders feel relaxed. We're going to look down towards the left side now, giving the right side of the neck a big stretch. Just taking a moment to focus on the breath. Keeping the spine long. And then we'll come back to center. So looking down, back to center. And then we'll slowly look forward. So we'll roll the shoulders back. Let's bring the hands behind the back, fingertips point towards your hips, and then we'll gently bend the elbows. We're going to bring the head slowly back. So gentle back bend here. Legs can be wherever they feel comfortable, either up front or you can cross your legs. So as we inhale, chest rises. Exhale, hip falls down, you relax. Just a little deeper, maybe you can bend the elbows a little bit more, find what feels good. But keep that structure. Let's take a big breath in to rise. Exhale to relax. On your next inhale, let's walk the hands towards the hips so we're sitting up nice and tall. We're going to do a little twist. So right hand comes on left knee, left hand comes back behind us. We're either looking towards the left side or over the shoulder for a twist. Spine stays long, head over heart, heart over pelvis. Good. breath in. Exhale, both hands come back behind you. We're gonna do a forward fold here so you can sit up tall. And on your next exhale, hinge from the hips, keep the chest open, fold forward here. So try not to bend the neck. We are lifting the head. Head is an extension of the spine, reaching forward. And on your next exhale, you can come back to center, head over heart, heart over pelvis. We'll twist the other way. So left hand comes on right knee, right hand comes back behind you for a twist. Finding your range of motion where your head wants to land. The further back, the more of a neck stretch you'll feel. So stretching all the way up from the neck, all the way down the spine. We'll take another big breath in. And on your exhale, let's come back to center. Both hands can come on your knees as we do a big roll in the shoulders. Let's do a side body stretch. So we're going to reach with the right fingertips. You can gently bend the elbow. And then left arm comes up and over the earth. So reaching here. Breath in to reach, and on the exhale, coming back to center, rolling the shoulders. We'll do the other side. So reaching with the left fingertips, bending the left elbow, and then right arm comes up over the ear.
Parts of our bodies here. So we're getting ready for our baby cobra pose. So our legs are pressing together. Our tops of the feet are on the mat. We're using our lower back to put some momentum for our head to rise. We'll take a big breath in as we rise with the head, using our lower back, trying not to press into our palms. Opening up the chest here, and on the exhale, slowly lower back down onto the opposite cheek. And relax, relax the back, relax the bottom, relax the legs. So be mindful of where our power is coming from. We'll take another big breath in, lifting the head, opening the chest. We're going to interlace the fingertips behind the back. Another gentle back bend here. So we're actively pressing the legs together with the hands. We're pulling the hands away from the shoulders. So we're causing the chest open wide. So we'll take a big breath in, big breath out. On your next inhale, let's lift everything up. So lifting the head up, pulling the hands away from the shoulders, feet come up, legs press together, and on your next exhale, slowly lower everything down. You can lower the arms by the side, relax, release.
forward with the left fingertips, so our left arm is out straight in front of us. Our right hand comes underneath our left shoulder. So we're making a right angle with our arms here. So the right palm is facing up, both arms are straight.
Head can lay wherever it feels good. So you can either,
if it feels better to lift the head, that's okay.
Or you can just relax and lower.
This is a great shoulder stretch. Take another big breath. And on the exhale, slowly start to unravel with the right hand. Coming back underneath the right shoulder. And then the left hand comes underneath the right shoulder. And we'll just take a moment to relax here before doing the other side. Take a big breath in. On the exhale, we'll reach with the right fingertips up towards the top of our mat, and then left fingertip scoop underneath the shoulder. Left palm is face up towards the ceiling. And we're just relax here as you stretch out the shoulders. And on the exhale, bringing the left hand back underneath the left shoulder, right hand comes underneath your right shoulder, and we just relax the cheek. We're going to do one more baby cobra. On your next inhale, lift the head using the lower back, opening the chest, and on the exhale, slowly lower back down.